Hi, and hope you're keeping yourself safe out there. You know, one of the things that we cannot stop from happening is aging. Now, when I talk about aging, I'm not talking about going from 50 to 60 to 70, things like that. That will happen. But I'm talking about what age does to the body. Once we start to age, our bodies start to change. And there are a few things we could do to stop that from happening. It's a natural phenomenon. Bodies age and things start to change. For instance, hair loss, maybe your eyesight is not as great as it used to be, maybe your skin tone is not as great as it used to be, maybe you're not as strong as you used to be. Things like this will happen. I'm well into my 50s, and obviously, I've started to experience some of these things, and in most cases, they're irreversible. But there are things we can do to make ourselves stronger as we age. Because one of the things that we definitely start to diminish is strength. And for most of us, what we do is let it happen. What happens is we get into our 30s, into our 40s, 50s, our strength starts to dwindle, and we just accept it as a part of living, which makes sense to a degree. Simply because you're at a particular age does not mean you allow your strength to just dissipate. The good news is we could reverse that. And there's one thing we can do to help, and that's strength training, basically lifting. And when you lift, make sure you target different muscle groups in your body, your arms, your chest, your legs, your back, your glutes. There are many things that you can do to prevent yourself from aging. You can keep your strength, you can keep your muscle tone, you can keep your skin in good condition as you age. You could age up to 60, 70 and still be strong. I tell you what, I'm in my 50s, I'm presently stronger than I was when I was in my late 20s and 30s. That's the definite. And there are things that you can do to be in the same place. Remember, as you age, your strength starts to dissipate, and the main thing you want to do is strength training, and this will keep you going for as long as you want. This is to your fitness.